Hello,
sir.
How are you? It's a pleasure.
Okay. Now, the brothers have a very specific vision and a low budget, so how did you help them out?
Well, so the brothers came to us early on, and they had a little teaser they put together that was like a 30-second thing of this is the look and feel. But by the way, we just shot this, you know, look and feel like, you know, in one day. So it's going to be 10 times better. And what they had put together was incredible. I mean, really, you know, it was some. I felt like I was watching, you know, a clip from, you know, the biggest movie you've ever seen. And, you know, so for us, it was about helping give them a little more resource and saying, you know, if you guys are so passionate about this and you're willing to put yourselves behind it, we can play a little bit of a gamble. Meaning, we're going to give you a little more money to make it a little bit bigger, and we're willing to let you, you know, kind of spread your creative wings more than we could if it was a $100 million movie. And what we got was what looks like, in my opinion, and can go up against any $100 million movie.
Well, yeah, the trailers do not look like this was a small-budget film.
And, well, it doesn't look like a small-budget film. It's as many effects, I think, as Titan, as Avatar had, and I think more, actually. And it literally, we're marketing it, because, you know, we're running the marketing on it, obviously, like a $100 million movie, because I think people that walk in will not walk out going, that was a low-budget movie. I think they'll walk out going, that was Independence Day.
Well, I don't think anyone would know unless the word got out there in the first place that it was low-budget.
Yeah, so, but what we're trying to also show is that there's a way to make movies, you know, that are feel and look like a $100 million movie that we didn't have to spend $100 on. And if we can change that dynamic in Hollywood, it changes the whole dynamic of our business.
Got to ask you about the Snow White project. Is Johnny Depp really involved?
I can't comment on cast yet.
But you have it in the works, right? Snow White is
going to happen. Okay. It is. We're starting production actually very soon. Tarsem is obviously directing it, and having seen 30 minutes of Immortals, I believe Tarsem is one of the most brilliant visionaries of our time. His aesthetic ability is so insane that when we were deciding on Snow White, we're like, you know, who can actually create Snow White as an image, which is one of the most iconic images we grew up with, in a way that actually is better than what we all remember, which is so good. And it was him.